Guys, I have to get to Natasha Belling, who has some breaking news for us now. Tash, morning.
Yes, Sarah, look, we're getting details in. I have to warn, these are only allegations at this stage. We do not have any confirmation from authorities right now about this developing story that is happening right now in Sydney. We understand there is a major raid underway at a house in Sydney. We're not sure of its location as yet. We understand there are a number of authorities involved, including federal and state police in New South Wales. David Robinson is at the scene. Robbo, this is a developing story, as I just mentioned. What can you tell us?
Well, hello there, Natasha Belling. Thank you very much. Yes, that's right. Details are sketchy, but this is what we can reveal right now. There is a high-profile male media identity who has been accused of allegedly siphoning off money from various charities that he works with. Now, moments ago, 24 New South Wales state and also Australian federal police officers raided his home. Now, they say this is odd because they knew that he was probably on air at the time, but that didn't stop them. They're desperately trying to find evidence of what has gone wrong here. Now, they currently have his wife and two children in custody who are helping police with their investigation. Now, this is a major, major fraud incident because it's $5 million that they've done over the past couple of years, and that would make it the biggest charity fraud in Australia's history. Now, we are getting... this is a developing story, as you said. We're getting details now.
Robbo, can I just disturb, because we have had information. Just, I don't want to correct you on air, but... You're saying celebrity. Is it not alleged celebrity?
Well, that could mean that...
I recognise that
We've actually made an insight here. This is awkward for me.
Sorry, Robbo, it seems you're quite disturbed. Come on.
It's hard to report on what
I'm pretty disturbed here, Natasha Belling, because I have to say... And I've got to report the news. You know, I'm a journalist.
Come on, you're really stretching it now.
We understand it's... Joe Hildebrand is the person who has been accused of siphoning money from charities, $5 million. That's what pays for the big castle that he lives in.
Fancy
these
house.
Are disturbing allegations. They are allegations at this time. We don't know full details. But, Natasha, back to you. But I would, if anyone's sitting on the panel with him right now, I'd just move your chairs away from him. You don't want to be in those shots.
We're just getting information out of Canberra now. They're working through the figures. This is set to affect tomorrow's budget. Have you heard that yet? The amount of money that has allegedly been involved
look, I've certainly
in this
spoken
fraud.
Yes, I've certainly spoken to the current... current Prime Minister Scott Morrison, and he suggests that it is $5 million. These are the details we're getting now, but it could be up to $10 million because no one can afford an unkept garden like this. I mean, that is stylish. That costs a lot of money to not do anything with it. So we understand that now. These are pretty big allegations, and I feel bad for ratting on a fellow friend, but he's not my friend anymore. He is now the accused, and everyone should move away from one. Joe Hildebrand.
Robbo.
Sorry, buddy.
Hard story to report. Back to you guys.
Yep. Yep. Thanks very much.
Josh, you have the biggest poker face. You are so funny.
Alleged celebrity. Line of the day.
It's always tough when it's one of your own, isn't it, Robbo?
Yeah.
Can I just say, I'm not sure if Robbo is aware of the size of my
your
mortgage. It technically qualifies as a charity.
I mean, and just an update on that breaking news we brought you earlier this morning. We have just at the newsroom received this vision of those raids, major raids in Sydney, on the property of that alleged celebrity in Sydney. Let's cross now to our reporter, Robbo, who is joining us at the scene. Robbo, really confronting vision there.
It certainly was, Natasha Belling, especially when you know the person who has allegedly committed these crimes. Now, New South Wales police have allowed media inside that home that he certainly didn't pay for with his own money. We understand that this is indeed the very cash register that he used to launder this money. And it's full, I mean, look at that, it's full of money that
Monopoly.
Certainly isn't his. These are very disturbing allegations. We come through here, we understand that the accused has made comments that he did make this money, you know, all above board, but we know that that can't be true because a very big bookshelf here, he reckons that he made all that money through the sales of this book. We know that's not true. I mean, I think this was the only copy sold and he bought it himself. So
I bought
that certainly can't be true. This is a very sad day. It's a very sad day for Australian television because this is, you know, one of our team members. But, you know, if he does a crime, he's got to do the time, which is kind of what I'm about to do now by watching this show. So back to you. We'll continue our live coverage as details come to hand.
I know this is quite a confronting story. Very, very close to home for you, Robbo. Thank you for that update. Joe, I'm concerned.
Just get that thing out of my face. Get that out of my face.
You'll have your day in court, Joe. Thank you, Robbo, for that breaking development.